Verse 17, because thou sayest, I am rich and increased with goods. Now, come on, you folk that preach prosperity, if prosperity is God's order, why does he rebuke this country, this church? Why doesn't he compliment them and saying, you're living exactly where I want you to live?